Hello everyone, welcome back to another Suikoden episode, picking up pretty much right where we left off in the previous. So, we are going towards the dwarf. Who am I kicking out? Christ, I have to readjust my party formation. Grameo, back in line. Thank you. If I remember what they said, shit. Dwarves are to the north. Or the south. I can't remember. Choppy, choppy. Is that an axe or I'm not sure? Oh, motherfucker. I'm already swearing this early into a video. Oh, that's different. Sorry, he just threw. She's level 23. They gotta work on the directions. Yeah, those look like dwarves. Ow! Need to get better armor. If I can, at least. Thank you. hope I'm going the right way. Probably not. Sacrificial Buddha. Go away, dwarf. What rune do you have? Falcon rune? I have no idea what that does. Ah, damn it, I missed a chest. I missed two chests, technically.
Thank you.
shit. God, I can't hit anything. Let's just say, just in case there's a boss battle or something, so I don't have to walk through this again. And just constantly just be angry. How the hell do I get... There we go. Move. Move. God, he moved, finally. I hate things that just stand in the way. I should be able to get new helmets for these people soon. Is there a place over here where I can sharpen my weapons? He looks like he's in charge. Running water route. Okay, so we have another clear goal, and which I will clearly forget by the time I get to the next episode, so I'm leaving this one here, and I hope to see you in the next.
Thanks for watching. If you want, there's a playlist to the left, a random video to the right, and if you want, you can follow me on Twitter at CGPoorly.